The Andrews Labor government is upgrading schools across Melbourne's inner west, including here at Footscray West Primary School, where in this year's budget, we're delivering $9.4 million for a new gymnasium, something I've worked with the community for over 4 years.